this one's different. Meet Tommy, a family man. Doesn't do much or work, been dealt a comfortable hand. His family have given him the world upon a platter, showered him with love and taught him how family's what matters. His friends often joke about what might catch his eye, but no one knew that it would only take a couple lines in the newspaper, a short piece about how this village girl had made her own brand in Italy and sold it around the world. Her story lingers, and so he writes a letter, states business and how they should meet in person to talk better. So now we meet Loretta, a lord of war to be reckoned with. Her family chucked her out when she was still only a kid, had nothing to her name until she made sure that she did. She built her own ground that she stands upon. She don't have time for this, whilst this young gun is instantly besotted, driven wild by this woman and the passion that he spotted. She is interesting and sharp, dominant and level-headed. Don't need anything from anyone. This woman is a weapon. He makes his big advance, but is instantly shot down, as she states quite certain she don't need people around, especially not him. Where's his passion and his drive? Where's his longing for achievements that inspire awe and pride? Her words landed like bullets in our Tommy's chest. He knew that now he had some issues to address. Think you know the story, but this one's different. Different touch, different times, different wisdoms. Different love, different us, different systems. If only these two had kept their distance. When you look at me, can you tell me what you see? Can you tell me what this means? So he reflects upon this latest berating and pretty instantly concludes the effort is worth making. She becomes his passion and her spirit builds his drive. His family and friends can barely believe their eyes. For the first time in forever, they see him come to life. And they want to meet the girl who has inspired this passion for success and money. Ain't it funny? Almost like Loretta made Tommy. This Chicago typewriter keeps typing his letters, cooking up campaigns and deals to make her business better. And time goes by, this weapon can't ignore the change in this man as they talk more. She discovers what it is to be loved. Until this time, she didn't know what that was. Tommy teaches tenderness, Loretta lets him in. That's how their romance begins. Think you know the story, but this one's different. Different touch, different times, different wisdoms. Different love, different us, different systems. If only these two had kept their distance. When you look at me, can you tell me what you see? Become inseparable, soulmates, not just lovers. She lets her walls down like she has for no others. And shot by shot, they take over the world with nothing to hold them back and no lessons to learn. Their confidence turns to arrogance and they start to shoot down every single person who don't agree with their plans. And as their successes grow, they barely notice the world change as darkness, rivalry, and wars begin to rage. And Tommy's family fears the pair have grown too strong and worried the damage they've inflicted now can't be undone. And so they plot on how to remove Loretta in the hopes that it will make their boy better. And so one day, at the height of their fame, top of their game, she's giving talks on the stage. From in the wings, her love gives a wink and a wave. Then in the crowd, she sees his family take aim. She's running through this smoky jungle on her knees. She's crouching, falling, running faster and faster, faster she can go. Heart is swollen in her throat so large she swears that she might choke, but choking's nothing. Her lover's torn her heart in two. She trusted him, but now he's gone and done what she feared he would do. Now he is running, and to say he is confused is an understatement. Never thought love for his family would so quickly turn to hate, and sheer panic courses through him as he searches for Loretta. For ever since he's met this woman, his whole life's been so much better. He sees a door and bustles through it desperately, and instantly he sees his love and falls relieved onto his knees. He crawls towards her, but she moves away. He gauges what she's thinking and then goes to say, but she quickly interrupts him as a tear rolls down her cheek. There is no way she is going to let him speak. She steadies her hand and pulls the trigger. One last breath as his eyes flicker. She lays down with him and she cries at a loss as his brother staggers in to find the target they lost. Tommy and Loretta had it all. Love, fear and fortune makes it more painful when you fall. Ears ringing, she falls defeated and weak. She curses Tommy and then kisses his cheek. Think you know the story, but this one's different. Different touch, different times, different wisdoms. Different love, different us, different systems. If only these two had kept their distance.